Welcome. You will like the video we have made to represent the shabby chic and vintage aesthetics. How to decorate in vintage shabby chic style. If you love the qualities of vintage and antique items and want a romantic style in your home, you're in luck. These ideas are ways to decorate with vintage pieces while maintaining a clean contemporary look. Vintage accents. Choose just a few pieces that have special meaning to you and use them as accents throughout your home. Neutral colors. You can also use neutral colors to offset the aged look of your vintage items. For example, paint the furniture in your room in a neutral color so that it does not stand out so much because it is all vintage. Traditional vintage decor. You can achieve a traditional home decor look by incorporating elements from the past or your mother's past or your grandmother's past into your home design. Vintage home decor is trending, but with so many different styles to choose from, it's hard to know where to start. This video aims to offer inspiration and ideas, from choosing the perfect color to selecting vintage pieces that really stand out.